and welcome to this week's vlog. This week I want to take a look at the new JoFit Victoria group. In our first outfit we have Kana wearing the JoFit Victoria wrap panel tank. One note is that she is wearing one size smaller than she normally does. We do recommend that you drop one size from your usual. She has a nice scoop neck, has a great wrap. It's actually a layered piece and it gathers here on the side. You can see a nice hint of print as well as a contrast panel. Looking on the backside, nice full coverage tank with a great hit of the print and that contrast green panel there. On the bottom, she is wearing the flare skort. Again, she did go down a size in the skort as well, and it does have a built-in short. It's a nice solid design. You can see the JoFit logo was formerly three dots. Now we have like four little stars. You can see it there on the skort as well as the tank. And in Kana's entire outfit, she is wearing the JoFit wrap tank and the flare skort. In our second outfit, we have Paige wearing the JoFit Victoria tank, and she's actually wearing her actual size, stayed in her normal size. Nice scoop neck, does have a built-in shelf bra. Great coordinating colors with the rest of the group on this print. On the side, there's actually some nice tonal mesh insets, great ventilation. Look at the backside. Nice sexy racer back. Again, you can see the hits of the tonal mesh on the sides. And she's actually wearing the same skort Kana did, and as Kana did, she did drop one size from her usual. Looking at the whole outfit, we have Paige and she is wearing the Victoria print tank and the flare skort in peacock. In Kana's second outfit, we have her wearing the Victoria print cap sleeves. It's a nice modest cut, but a nice scoop neck. It does not have a built-in shelf bra. We have that same print that we saw on Paige's tank. Great coordinating colors. Nice raglan sleeves on this, so you're gonna have full range of motion. You can see it's a nice solid design on the back. She is wearing the same skort she was in the first outfit. And one last look at the front, we have Kana wearing the print cap sleeve and the flare skort. And now we have Paige wearing the Victoria knit jacket. This is a great versatile piece that you can wear to the courts or just around town. Nice self fabric collar, and this zipper is really great. It goes both ways, so you can have it from the top or undo it a little bit from the bottom. Some great front pockets with the zippers. And this does have some sleeve cuffs, thumb holes in the sleeve cuffs, so you can get full coverage on your hand for extra warmth and it's not gonna move around. Go ahead and look at the back really quickly. Really love the shaping on this one, so it looks really great on. Paige is wearing one size smaller than she normally would for this jacket. And let's look ahead at the front one last time. That's a Victoria knit jacket and she's wearing the same skort as she did in the previous outfits. And the final piece we're looking at today, we have Paige wearing the JoWind long sleeve top. It's a great cover up piece for the courts. Has a stand up collar, nice half zip entry, and on the metal pole, there's actually the JoFit logo. Great long sleeves. Let's go ahead and look at the backside. You can just see it's a nice clean design all around, so it's easy to coordinate with the rest of your outfits. And she is wearing one size smaller than she normally would. And that's Paige wearing the JoWind long sleeve top. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.